contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Death Valley, weighing in at 305 pounds, The Undertaker. And the opponent, from Washington, D.C., weighing 317 pounds, Batista!
Good evening, and welcome to Los Angeles, where a sellout crowd is ready for some SmackDown action. I'm Michael Cole here with Taz at ringside.
Yeah, baby, LA, it's always full of the stars, but tonight, they're gonna get to see some WWE superstars.
And not just any superstars, but the SmackDown superstars, the greatest superstars in sports entertainment. Tinseltown will never be the same. What a reversal. Reversal might stop his opponent's momentum dead.
These WWE fans just can't get enough of these superstars.
And I'm glad to see it. A WWE match isn't just about competition. It's also about entertaining the fans.
Okay, well, if that's the case, this crowd is really strong. This guy's good.
There's no doubt that these fans love him, Taz. And he's feeding off that energy right now.
Man, even if you end up winning
on
a
deadly submission hold, listen, we might see a tap out right here.
Won't surprise me one bit. The longer you stay in this, the more risk you have for serious injury.
What a counter that was.
Man, you talk about superstars and we got an ounce to put in them, man. You're looking at them right here.
And that's a potentially dangerous mindset to be in. If you're too proud to realize that you're in trouble, you might wind up risking your career for a single
look at
match.
That's
going to go over big with the fans and build some momentum at the same time.
You really got to watch out for your opponent when they're getting fired up like this. There's not a superstar in the locker room who can afford to ignore these fans, Cole.
You're right about that. Without the fans, we'd all be out of a job. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? I think that if one of these superstars successfully executes their finishing move, this one is over.
That ain't necessarily the case, Cole. Just because it's called a finisher doesn't mean it always ends the match.
You sound like you're speaking from experience here, Taz.
Of course not. Whenever I locked in the Taz mission, that was it. End of story. It was over.
I think you're developing a selective memory in your old age, partner.
Pandering to the crowd.
Nothing wrong with keeping the paying customers happy while you build some momentum, Taz.
I'll tell you what, man. This one's just turning from a fight. Pure and simple.
We knew it was was going to be intense. We knew it was going to be physical. But I don't think anyone was prepared for this.
I've been locked in this hole before, and it hurts even worse than it looks.
I can't even imagine the amount of pain that this hole must inflict on any superstar who winds up in it.
Well, it looks like they're slowing the pace down a little bit.
And there's the submission hole. What a deadly maneuver this is.
Not kidding, Cole. He's going for the submission.
And he might get it. He's got that hole locked in.
You know, there's no doubt that The Undertaker's one of the most impressive superstars ever.
He's building up a head of steam, and he's about to let his opponent have it.
I'll tell you what, if his opponent's got a brain in his head, he'll get the heck out of there.
This superstar is all fired up, and so is this capacity crowd.
Uh-oh, you know what's coming next.
Here's the pin. This could be it. It looks like there just wasn't enough left in the tank to kick out of the pin.
That's a tough loss for sure.
Here's your winner. The Undertaker!
It takes, Taz. Sometimes it's just not your night.